Hey, Rhodey. I don't mean you no harm. It's just a camera. And I'm putting you on video today with a lovely lady. Yes, with a lovely lady. And she often visit over by Battery Park. So if you can talk to your owner and have him bring you over there, there's a lovely Rhodesian Ridgeback that I have found for you. Okay? What? Liberty.
Oh, we know Liberty.
What's you know Liberty? Oh, wow, he knows Liberty. Yes, yes, yes. I have Liberty on my channel. Okay. And his name is?
Butch.
Butch?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Bush. Hey, you belong to the Bush of Rhodesia? Butch. You belong to the Bush of... yes, sir. You are a smart Rhodey. Yes, sir. You are a smart Rhodesian Ridgeback. Yeah, full ridge. Thank you.
Yeah,
okay.
Liberty, yeah, we know Liberty.
Yeah, yeah. But Liberty is a little bit older than him.
Like 11, right? Like
yeah, yeah. She's 11. She's 11.
Yeah.
She's 11.
Yeah,
so, yeah. So you look up Liberty and the park, and you can see Butch, and you can see Liberty.
Okay.
Yeah, Rhodesian Ridgeback. Yeah. The lion taming dogs of New York City. He said, he looks at you like, do you know that I have that pedigree? Wonderful, wonderful. And his mannerism is so regal, so, yeah, so royal.
Stubborn, yeah. Stubborn.
No, 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 he commands. It's not really stubborn. I can see his attitude. Uh-huh. He knows his stature. You see how long his legs is?
Yeah.
I'm surmising that he looks at other dogs and say that you don't carry yourself like I do. No, seriously, look at it, you know, look at him from afar and then look at them. Do not put a harness on him.
Yeah.
That was the subject of talking to Liberty about. The collar is fine.
Yeah.
And by now you should be able to use a skinnier collar. Maybe some dogs are hostile to other dogs.
Yeah.
And you would need a strong leash to keep him under control from that situation.
Yeah.
But as to keeping him under control from Evelyn's walk, that collar is not necessary anymore. And definitely, I approve of that collar before I approve of a harness that goes. Because if you look at the dogs who wear a harness, it's bunched up like under their armpit. You know, what the hell is that doing under my armpit? Apart from deodorant, what the hell is, you know, what needs to be under my armpit, you know? But I love the way he looks at me and say, are you friend or foe? Okay, Butch. Butch. Bye.